problem, however, in that they have failed to keep the air conditioning on, and it's starting to get a little warm in here. You leave your eyes closed, but you're going to notice that it starts to get, it actually feels more like 80, 85 instead of 70. It's actually about 90. You know how that feels against your clothes, feel against your skin. That's okay. You can fan yourself. Yeah. It's about 95 in here now. In a minute, I know your mouth feels dry. That's okay. Yeah, right? You can feel yourself wanting to wet the lips. It's about 100 degrees in this room. Fan yourself. The more you fan yourself, the better you feel. Right? It's about 105. Okay, I wish they would turn the air conditioners. It's just too hot here. It's remarkably warm. It's about 110. This is not safe. This can't be safe for this. But fan yourself. You're going to see that it feels a little bit better. Oh, good. They put the air conditioning on. Good. That feels a little bit better. Let the air conditioning kind of soothe over you. Good. It's about 70. It's about 65. It's about 60. It's about 55. It's about 45. Eyes closed. Sleep. Starting to shiver, right? That's okay. If you're shivering,